Sorry, dude, I was on the phone. Uh, 5%. Bare fists or brass knuckles? Oh, nothing. You'd have to hit me 50 times or more. I'm running away from him. Aw, oh, he hit me. Sorry. Don't need it. Oh, yeah. Are you just insta-drop that? You don't keep it as your primary now? There's a... Kill the bitch. Yep, I'll have to find healing. You know, I saw it. My screen is all fucky. There we go. Ooh, ooh. There's a hammer though this time. I heard somebody get shot, or are you hitting somebody? Oh, I got a Sparks right over here. You can go for it. No, I like the bolt actions. They're just not that great with them, but... You know what I mean. So it's a long one shot. I grabbed it. It's a sniper. Gross. I'd honestly rather have my little knife than the axe. I lied. I want it back. Where'd it go? You should drop that for sure, because your combo, ultimate combo, is the LR into your little knife swipe. It's a quick slash, and that's GG. For guns. Although already having just one long rifles are super good. Lady on top of us. Don't piss her off. She's directly on top of you. How's it horrible? The sparks. Because you know, you can't switch to a pistol to finish them. It's like it's. Oh, there's an ability up here. Necromancer. Il y a des boîtes de munitions partout, mais il n'y a pas de fusil. Call in the bin. Open the door. I haven't been looking for that, unfortunately. We can go find some corpses. No, we'll keep going. I'll pass out Charles, yeah. There it goes. I'm just outside of range. Health. For a gun. Riding around. Shots were coming from that way, and this is the only bounty, so that whole part of the map just feels like a no-go zone to me. Yeah, no, it's all good. Don't worry about it. I heard a gate open. Jason, I heard a gate. You said that in game, Jason. You just said that in game. Yeah, you just said all right in game. And I heard as soon as you got up to go, I heard a metal gate go. I'm just letting you know. Full on metal gate. Let me know if you need to hear that sound again, okay? I'm just joking here, it's not funny. I think they might get into my building by accident. I hear them. Killed him. I see him. I'm going for him. I'm blocked by a fucking thing. You just took a shot at me? Yeah. I got the gun. I'm running back in. I don't have the guns for this. The guy had really close range garbage on him. God, this guy had a fucking Caldwell rival, but with a fucking vein, like an aperture. Is he upstairs? Where is he now? I'm missing a mini bar. He's taking shots at you. I can see him. There's slugs in this guy. They're both here. They're running out. Oh, big boy's coming my way. I fucked up. And I'm hurt. And the guy you killed had like one of the worst kits I've ever seen from anybody ever. Ping it when you can. Ping whenever you can. Oh. I hear them near me. Are you running around? He's right next to me. If he comes this way, I'm gonna shoot him through the fence. No, still here. I just saw him for a second. He's right there. He's behind this building now. Shot him in the head. Red. I missed my shot. Grabbing his gun. Vector. I switched out of it. There's no ammo anymore. Mosin, there's a bunch of stuff. Conversion Mosin on the ground. Obrez Mosin. Never. I heard a you didn't hear water? Is it the aftermath, Mosin, whatever, that goes like that, 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 that? It's fucking ridiculous. How long do you want to wait before we call this? Care that I'm down here. He's standing still. Move back. We're fucked. I'll say. I have enough to fight two people, I just can't be a fucking shitter. Nice. Yeah, for the auto pistols, the ammo find gives you nothing. You? Fans gotta take my mic off, big crybaby mode again. Scan? Yeah? Yes. What is happening right now? Why are you throwing spark bombs at me? All I heard is across the bridge, and then I get spark bombed. I literally, like, in my head, I'm like, I'm dead. I'm out of ammo. Guess I'm dying. I shot at the guys you were killing. The time I would get the shot off, they were already dead, my guy. I gotta get close to him to shoot, so the time I'm walking up, then you shoot, then I blast the corpse, and I look like a dum-dum, dude. We both had one. Man, you clutched it with the just the fucking sparks. Yeah, remember what we started with? Oh, we'll just take a free class and go with just like what they got. Like, no. No, you're not hearing me right now. We're going with nothing. I only activated once you off that guy, grabbed his kit. I didn't know you could. I'm aiming at that house where you that you ran to, remember the house they died in? And I'm just like aiming there, creeping in super slowly, crouch. I lined up through the aperture, like tiny little hole. That was a ticket. Nice aim. Aline Alexi. Yeah, we got Necromancer this round, no? We found it? At Zenobiod. Yeah, I got bad blood to dulch. It's worth 750. And a Spectre, which is worth 200. I like to equip them before I build the perks. In case I don't put an irrelevant perk on. Huh. The Lamat confuses me because you only see one damage value. It's like I don't know. Yeah, it just gives you like a bunch of random information. Oh, cannot pierce trees. Yeah, thanks. Unready. I still have upgrade points. My bad. Was fast. And we leveled up a lot in the last game. Or just take a token and leave, or maybe two kills, I get to like level 17 or 16, 15. Never make it over 20 usually. You can retire them at 25, but you have to get to 50. What? There's one off, and then there's two this way. Over here. An ability over here. Nope. Oh. Mithridatist. Reduces the time needed to recover from poisoning. Nice. Hit him once. Hit the second one. Ah, Shot him through the cart. Gotta work on your strafe while shooting. No, without being, dude, I don't know. I get shot a lot. I get shot more than you, but I don't get headshotted. I think they're just getting, whatever, doesn't matter, who cares. They had, guy had, Winfield Swift. It's so, I have the base version, so I guess it'll be worth picking up. Yeah. Spare dime, he's got a, Nagant silenced revolver. Poison as well. I'm gonna loot him. I think I saw him before I heard him. No, I heard him. I heard... It didn't sound like you. It didn't make sense from what the footsteps sounded like to where you were, so I just automatically aimed. Alright, I'm gonna have to heal. You lost? Oh yeah, because you died. Shit. There's some doggos out to the east, eh? I will be needing it eventually, for sure. You have beast face, right? You have beast face, right? Beast face. I feel like you're in a rush. Yeah, I don't want to go there yet. I like the original direction. The gunboat there. Oh, hive lady. Looks like I'm gonna visit the gunboat. You'd have to kill the spider to get your health back. Let's go left. You can pass. You really have to be in it, I think, huh? I don't think we're being paranoid. There definitely was gunshots very close to here. Dog cage. I'm okay, I already made it across. Not aggro the dogs there. Those two. Gunshot straight ahead, 155. I'm seeing nothing, never mind. And here he comes. I got gator legs, so I guess. I saw a guy cross the gate here. Man, go left to right. No shot was possible. Bits in the water, or we really want to get out. I can hear you moving around. He's getting out of this water. I just saw a guy in the banister up here. There's no way to get for me to get to you without making some sort of noise. There's a gate. Metal gate here, they'll hear me if I open it. Oh my god, I didn't think you moved up to me. Holy fucking shit, you're so quiet. You scared the fucking shit out of me, dude. You going around? Yeah. I know, there's just one of those fucking freaky bit things. They move, for sure they move around them. I'm not concerned about my right. I know they do. You move super slow after. One of them's got shot. have necromancer. I don't want to make noise, but okay. Go first. It happens, it happens. I just saw him, my left to right. They just put pressure on him, but don't actually. Give me a row. You're dead? Those games where I think that crouching is gonna actually helps. It's not like